I'm Anna. I'm the hotel manager of the Pillows Anna van der Vondel Hotel in Amsterdam. Our location is in a nice quiet area, though in the center of Amsterdam and right next to the Vondelpark. We want the guests to have a real guest experience, but we receive all our guests like we welcome them in a home. We do not use a traditional check-in, but when a guest arrives, we sit down with them and we talk to them according to their needs. In our hotel rooms, we have one control panel, meaning they can control the air conditioning, the temperature, the ventilation, and all the lights from one central point. It should not be complicated for a guest to find out how they should switch on their air conditioning. We have a lot of positive reactions from our guests about the system.
I'm Rob Uy, and I work for Tovely Lighting and Control Solutions. We were involved in the Pillows Hotel project because they wanted control in the rooms, but controlling not only the lights, but also some guest services and all from one control panel. We needed to combine the disciplines they have in the building, and for this smaller project we used a new technique that saved them a lot of money for the integration. We use the Interact Hospitality Dashboard that actually is on top of the dynalight system which is in the hotel. It gives us a lot of functionality. Staff can now more efficiently do their work because they don't have to walk through the hotel. It's on the dashboard which tells the staff that room has to be cleaned. It's a lot more easier for the guests to tell the staff what they actually want. He doesn't have to ring, he just presses a button and the staff knows. Being a value-added partner also helps because people know that you have the skills to work with Signify, and that helps to trust you with your experience. It also means that you have a closer working relationship with each other.
I feel that the system we are currently using is definitely helping us with and the guest relations and to help us work in an effective and efficient way.